My fondest memory probably would be the two state championships that we won my sophomore year and my senior year. Just those two state titles meant the world. After high school, I was probably going to Indiana University, playing on one of the best teams in the country, and then heading over to Germany and playing over there for 12 years. By far, my mom and dad, they showed me what desire and hard work and work ethic means from when I was little, thanks, Mom and Dad.